We arrived on the other side of Rwanda, at its border with Tanzania.
That was a long drive, but we've done it, all of Rwanda.
Now for an interminably long wait.
The paperwork did indeed take an age, but happily, Jeremy and I found a way to pass the time.
Funny. Ha ha ha.